as leaders, this time of year often finds us fully immersed in a stressful season, pursuing both great ideas inside our organizational work teams while searching to make the best gift choices for ones that we truly love. The media, marketing, and our friends are all submitting their own opinions. Life's Little Instruction Book by Jackson Brown once mentioned, "Don't dismiss a good idea simply because you do not like the source." And Chief Operating Officer of the Neuro Leadership Institute, Mika Lees, noted that this small quotation ties halos around those that we tend to like and horns over those we do not. This halo effect phenomenon, a cognitive impression bias that influences how we feel, supports that if we like one thing about a member of our team, we tend to like all things, but the opposite is also true. So as this holiday routine becomes faster and deadlines become tighter and the opinions of others become more impactful to the decisions and become more numerous, be the leader to pause and assess your on-team and off-team biases. Look for the unique halos that exist over every team member because the value goes far beyond the holidays. Lead well this holiday season.